The Pope's plane took 16 hours to arrive in Chile from Rome. The Holy Father said he used the time to work and rest. After an hour in the air, Pope Francis made his way to the area where journalists were working. He reminded that he's been to Peru a few times and knows Chile well because he lived there for a year and a half.
Per me non sarà tanto difficile nel Cile perché ho studiato lì un anno e ho tanti amici e conosco bene, ma bene, conosco più. Invece in Perù conosco meno perché sono andato due volte o tre volte per convegni, incontri, no?
The Pope also gave journalists a very somber photo from the day after the Nagasaki atomic bomb. On the backside, Pope Francis wrote, "This is the result of war."
È stata presa nel 45, scattata nel 45. Qui dietro ci sono i dati. E un bambino col suo fratellino alle spalle, morto il fratellino, aspettando turno davanti al crematorio a Nagasaki dopo la bomba. Io mi sono commosso quando ho visto questa e soltanto ho osato scrivere il frutto della guerra e ho pensato di farla ristampare e darla perché un'immagine del genere commuove più che mille parole. Per questo ho voluto condividerla con voi.
During the personal greetings, a journalist asked Pope Francis if he feared a nuclear war. The Pope's response was yes, because we're at a limit and there's a definite risk. All it would take is one accident to incite it. The Holy Father also added that the solution is eliminating nuclear weapons. There were many moments during the personal greetings, like this encounter with an Italian journalist on her first papal trip since overcoming an illness. Pope Francis blessed reporters' family photos, rosaries, and religious objects. The papal plane flew over 8 countries, among them Argentina. The Pope was able to see his homeland once again, sending his countrymen a brief, cordial message. As I fly over Argentinian airspace, I extend to you my warm greetings and I send heartfelt best wishes to all the people of my homeland, assuring them of my closeness and blessing. I ask all of you, please, do not forget to pray for me. Pope Francis had a meal of chicken and pasta and says he spent the flight working and resting. He arrives ready for the challenges presented by this historic trip.